All right, we're here in Castle Rock at Arts on Fire. Today I'm gonna share my passion with you. So looking at all the dishes, this is when the creative juices start flowing and you get to picture what you wanna do on each piece of art. That's pretty cool. So I'm picking a plate like this for a reason. I'll tell you in a minute. Spider-Man, I'm picking this one for my dad because he's addicted to coffee in the mornings, so it just works. I could do this for the rest of my life and be okay with it. I'm duplicating a piece here that my great-grandmother did. Nobody knows this about me, but my great-grandmother was known down in the South for her china painting and sending her china painting to shops and selling it and just painting for people. And I got to spend some time with her before she passed, and she taught me how to paint and techniques that she uses through her painting, and she left her legacy, so I'm trying to leave mine through the same thing. So I was gifted with her gift, and you'll see her signature on her piece. She puts it on every piece, and then you'll see mine is just an A for my name, Anna. So my name is actually her name. I was named after her, Ann Smith, and I am Anna Grace. So just carrying along that, the A to keep that going means a lot for me to be able to do that. Something G-Grammy always did behind her flowers was she would use different shades of blue to act as either shadows or highlights depending on which flower. So I'm making sure I put that in my pieces because that was something that she always did. After a long day of artwork and trying to keep my hands steady, I'm here to show you my other passion.